I woke up screaming, cut the world. Yeah.
We'll be right back. That's it. Yep. So what y'all think? I haven't perfected it yet. But it's getting there. Y'all let me know what y'all think. How's my string trimming looking? How'd that look? I mean, I still like my blade edger. I just feel like it gives a more crisp fade on these yards. But at the same time, it's always good to know how to do it, you know, other tools, and you know, always being, you know, able to adjust. Because what happens if my blade edger goes down? You know, now I gotta resort back to string, or let's say, excuse me, you know, I mean, I do have a combi unit, so I can easily just swap it out. But you know, more so just trying to get into my head, you know, you want to be well versed in lawn care, so that way, no matter what conditions, circumstances, or equipment, boy, these allergies is bad. You know, no matter conditions, equipment, whatever, you can still perform top quality work every single time. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Now I'm stuck in this thing. Here we go. Yep. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And we're off to do some more. But I wanted to go ahead and get this one in just to show you some guys. Just to show you guys that it's real out here. So uncut footage from start to finish. All the way to the door close. There you have it. Robbie would cut the world lawn care. We holler at you on the next one. Peace.